Hello, options, armadillos. Welcome to another episode of the Armadillo News. It's probably our last episode of the school year. So I just wanted to take a moment to talk to you guys a little bit. And obviously by now, you know that this is my last few days or few hours as principal of Options High School. And I just wanted to let you know that this has been my life's most privileged opportunity to be the principal here at Options High School, and to get a chance to not only to love all of you guys, but also to be loved by you. Options Armadillos will always be in my heart and in my mind. We're not going too far away, but I just wanted to tell you guys how much I've enjoyed my 8 years at Options and how much I loved being the principal here at this school. But for now, as I sign off and bear you farewell, I wanted to introduce your new principal of Options High School to you, Miss Katie Jones. So I'm going to introduce you to her and let her take it away.
Hello, Options High School. I am so excited to meet all of you, and I may not meet you until next fall, but I want you to know that I feel like I have just landed at home at your school, and I am so excited to get to know each other. But it's been a really long day, and I'm kind of hungry, and I was curious if you had any snacks
around. Oh, well, you guys know we always have snacks at Options High School. That's one of the great things we do. Sabelle in the kitchen, she's always got great food for us, but we thought we needed a special snack to pass on to our new principal. So I looked kind of high and low, and we found in the cupboards of Options High School some armadillo loaf with gravy. So, you know, on behalf of Options High School, Miss Jones, I would like to present you with armadillo loaf.
Yum. I'm thrilled. Thanks. Yeah. I'll go home and have some.
Yeah, don't. Options, we love you. Miss Jones is excited to get to know you. I'm excited to have known you. Have a wonderful, safe summer.
See you in the fall.
Hey, Mr. Gerard, I'd like to thank you for being such an awesome principal and being very friendly, and we got along very well and being friendly to the whole school. Mr. Gerard, thanks for everything. You'll be missed.
Thank you for making Options fun and just being so kind overall.
Thank you for creating this school, and thank you for being our principal. It was nice getting to meet you, and just good luck with whatever comes next, and I hope everything goes well.
Hey, Gerard, I just wanted to say thank you for being a good principal. You made Options fun, and I hope you have a good life when you leave.
Nice work, bud.
Bye, Mr. Gerard.
You're
going to
be awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for all your enthusiasm.
Really cool.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
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 Wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, it could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart, no, no one will desert you. just try to never grow up. Never grow up. You're in the car on the way to the movies and you're mortified. Your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too. And don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. No one's ever burned you. Nothing's ever left you scarred. And even though you want to, just try to never grow up. Take pictures in your mind of your childhood room. What it sounded like when your dad gets home. Remember the footsteps, remember the words said, and know your little brother's favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. So here I am in my new apartment in a big city. They just dropped me off. It's so much colder than I thought it would be, so I tucked myself in and turned my nightlight on. Wish I'd never grown up. I wish I'd never grown up. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. I could still be living. Still be simple. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. You just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. You can stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. And even though you want to, please try to never go. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you ever go. Oh, oh, oh. Never go. Just never go.
Okay, this poem is called It Couldn't Be Done by Edgar Albert Guest. Somebody said that it couldn't be done, but he, with a chuckle, replied that maybe it couldn't, but he would be one who wouldn't say so till he tried. So he buckled right in with a trace of a grin on his face. If he worried, he hid it. He started to sing as he tackled the thing that couldn't be done, and he did it. Somebody scoffed. Oh, you'll never do that. At least no one ever has done it. But he took off his coat and he took off his hat, and the first thing we knew, he'd begun it. With a lift of his chin and a bit of a grin, without any doubting or quit it, he started to sing as he tackled the thing that couldn't be done, and he did it. There are thousands to tell you that it cannot be done. There are thousands to prophesy failure. There are thousands to point out to you one by one the dangers that wait to assail you. But just buckle in with a bit of a grin. Just take off your coat and go to it. Just start in to sing as you tackle the thing that cannot be done, and you will do it. It Couldn't Be Done by Edgar Albert Guest.
Drums, please!
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it.